Hey, what's up, you guys? Not in VR here today. We're doing something a little bit different. We're playing Genshin Impact. This is my account on Genshin Impact. I'm making this video is because the one I've been waiting for, Raiden Shogun, finally re-ran. And I'm here to pull her and hopefully her weapon if I win my 50-50. I am ready to start pulling. Now, first of all, we're going to try to go for C0 Raiden. And her weapon. I got some stuff here. If we don't have enough, I could just get more. All right, let's just go ahead and start off. We're at, let's see our pity. Five. We're at 8 pity. All right, 18 pity. Early 5 star. Oh, that one. Oh, okay. Let's skip this. Oh, we got double Bennett. All right. 18. This is. What am I? 28. I'm slow. Sorry. 28 pity. Okay. 38. Early 5 star. Oh! Early 5 star! What? Okay. Be Raiden Shogun, please. I do not want to. I don't want to freaking miss my 50-50. Raiden Shogun, come home early, please. Raiden Shogun! Raiden! Yes! Let's go, chat! Raiden Shogun's finally home! Let's go! Double? That's the first time I've actually gotten early pity. I'm surprised! I only used 40 wishes, or 30. That is really surprising to me. 17. I'm 117 wishes. Let's go ahead. I've never wished on a weapon banner before. So let's go ahead. Early pity. Early 5 star. Oh, maybe. Okay. I don't know what that one is. But early. This is 20 pity now. Okay. Getting some new stuff, which is good. 30 pity. If anything, I would want a Dragon's Bane for my hotel, because I don't have Staff of Homa yet. Oh, I didn't have her. All right. This is 40 pity, I think. Yeah, 40 pity. Oh, early 5 star. All right, please, please, please. Be Engulfing Lightning. Be Engulfing Lightning. Please. Let's go, bro. I'm sorry. What is happening? What? I'm never this lucky, guys. Is this streamer luck? What? Oh, and I got Kujusara. Bro, what? I'm speechless. I don't know what to say, guys. Gosh. Okay, we got official. I never got her. Kujusara. Wait. Oh, I'm C0 Kujusara. I thought I had more. Sayu and Raiden Shogun. Let's go, bro. Hopefully we could level her up, because I've been grinding and saving and pre-farming for her, but maybe. I don't think I'm going to have enough of these. I don't know what to say. I'm at a loss for words right now. Get this out of here. Look, here we go. Engulfing Lightning. Let's go. Bro, I'm so happy. Yeah. Shine down. Man, this is so Raiden Shogun, chat. And Kujusara, can't forget about her. Strike. Yeah. There is no escape. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm extremely happy that I got Raiden this early. And I won both 50-50s. Dude, you know how lucky I am. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys want more Genshin content, then let me know, because I'm down to do it. Just suggest what to do, because I'm not really sure. It seems kind of boring if I'm just playing the game. But let me know, and the next wishing video is for Yaimiko and patch 4.4, and I'll see you guys then. Bye.
I cannot make this up. I legit just wished for a 4 star. I was trying to get a 4-star, and I just got a 5-star. If I win my 50-50, I get your Yumiya. Okay? This is the 4-star that I wanted. I did not want a 5-star. I was not expecting a 5-star. If I win this 50-50 and get your Yumiya, please, I swear, bro. I won 2 50-50s in a row. And well, this might be my third. Oh, it's the 10th pool. Oh my shit. What is wrong with me, bro? Bro, what the fuck? I won Raiden Shogun and Bennett too? What kind of luck is this? I got the 4-star and Yoimiya too? How am I so lucky right now? What's happening? Huh?